nobody can dispute the fact
that you're a racist.
That we need
Donald Trump. This means that Donald Trump will be the 45th president of the United States.
What he's done to women, there's never been anybody in the history of politics in this nation that's been so abusive to women.
I know how disappointed you feel because I feel it too.
Extra security measures are likely in federal parliament after an out-of-control protest which shut down question time.